Hey, what's up everybody? So today we are doing a IC shiny test effect in Premiere Pro. So this is a super easy tutorial, so let's get into our video. So this is my video right here. So I'm going to drag my video on my timeline right here. Now I'm going to create a copy of this video by holding Alt key and drag it to our top. So this is my copy of my video. Now go to effects and type track matte key, drag it over here. Now bevel alpha, drag it over here. Now lightning, drag it over here. We are going to add a test to our video right here. Go to file, new, legacy title, press OK, font Arial, change it to bold, drag my title over here. Select your second video right here. Okay, go to effect controls and under track matte key, change match none to video 3 where your title is. So now our test look like this. Now change bevel alpha to 1. Okay, again go to lightning effects right here. Select this rectangle mask tool or polygon mask tool right here, click it. Now create a mask like this. Now at the beginning and drag this mask in here. Okay, now create a mask path, set a keyframe. Now click here and go few frames, drag it all over here. Now what we are going to do, I'm going to change the color of lightning to green. Increasing my exposure to 100, so now it will look like this. If you want, you can increase the ambience intensity to maybe 50. That's it guys, hope you guys like this video. If you want more of this video, hit the subscribe button and I will see you on my next video.